call it gardens again, and I think I was taking you off the beaten path. So we are at Wafarama Flea Market. Sarah will show you where we're at. We're at the flea market at 41st and Ashland Avenue in Chicago, Illinois. And I have a few extra plants, so I'm trying to sell them. I have some squash or calabaza, lettuce or lechuga, some spares that I had that I couldn't fit in my beds because I don't have enough beds as usual. So I brought them here to sell. And in these little small cups, they are $3 each, or two for $5. And these big ones are $4 each because they're going to get really huge. And these are dark green zucchini, yellow crookneck squash, and spaghetti squash. You see, I don't have very many. These are just my extras for today. And after I sell these, I'm probably going to come back next week with tomatoes and peppers. And I'll have a bunch more. So you'll see this go up. And we're to show you the sign so you can see exactly where we are. This is 41st and Ashland in Chicago, Illinois. And as always, thank you guys for watching, and blessings of bounty from your gardens, and may your gardens always bring you joy. See you next time.
Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe if you're new.
Please like, share, and subscribe if you're new, is what Camera Girl says. Thank you.
Oh,
see you guys.
Also, hit that notification too.
Oh, and hit the notification bell. She remembers all that stuff that I forget. She's good at the details. So please, if you're new, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and please share this information because I plan on being here every Tuesday. It's time to plant those. Rain is dying back finally, so you can get your tomatoes, peppers, squash, all your summer tender vegetables in the ground. So come buy some. 41st and Ashland Avenue, 41st and Ashland in Chicago, Illinois. Now, this is really it. See you next time. Goodbye.